Ender Lilies. I want to play this when it was free, so I'm gonna play it. I got a sword. It's like a big dude. But what is that? Shit, dude. That out. No, this is a thing. keep doing this really. These guys take forever, man. Try to attack up. What's on top then? I'm gonna go back. I don't know how much 5 HP actually does, but something is not very much. Of course, someone beat me like that. Wait, is this a boss already?
Thank you.
Easy. That's actually stupidly easy. So tell me to get that thing. I'm gonna do like hollow that we just press up. I'll look at it, please just go. Interesting. It's a relic. Well, they actually saved it. There we go. Man, there's a banger in this area. Let's just save again. What's that? A horse. He gave me double jump. This is the easiest one of these I've played. I think it's harder. Usually it starts off hard. It's easier. Yeah, I'm just giving shit and you level up and stuff. He dead. Go in that pit, I guess. XP though. Okay, one. We have a downwards attack, so I don't know how to get that. Going to a spoon. Oh, what? Thank you. But they suck ass. I don't even count as a boss, dude. That's just a normal enemy. This actually sounds kind of fun. I want to use that one. Who's there? Oh man, let me on my bench. Oh. Good. Let's see. So far it's easy. I'm trying to jump on this pit now. This water. It's not happening. Yeah, I have. Playing some Apex Legends. This guy's a little annoying. Dying a little bit. Yeah, I do too. I like Metro videos. That's a little trickier. So many of this guy. What is this? Oh. good to get. Probably using my abilities. I'm just holding them. Okay. I hate that thing. It's so annoying. Check out the top. Let's go do it. I think these should be almost two separate. It's not separate rooms, but I wish it, it is it showed all different corners of the maps with parts of it. Over the room. Oh, wait. This room, so I can just keep going. Bottom. This room actually tells you a lot, like it tells me when I complete a room. Oh shit. Is the dog dead? He did. So it did like zero damage, so don't mind that. I think I'll be able to swim at some point. Actually, go down. So. I feel like I picked a kind of a bad route. Since I can't swim at all. You can see him. Can't go. Oh, I can't. Nice and long. Go. What the hell? There we go. It's only complete this room. Right from here. Oh, it's gonna hit you too. What do you look like? Hello. Good. Oh, that's an awkward stuff. I wanted to do that. So I cannot get back up. Oh wow, very cool. Very deep. Down. Oh, I can't get back up. Sure. What is that? Oh. I'm gonna die. Seriously. Is it gone? Get up there. Yeah, I don't think I can. This is bad. What's that? Damn it. What? I did it. Treasure. What the hell? Do this. Speed up. Oh my god. Oh, that's great. Go. On this loop. It's not that good, dude. Alright. This time, I'm just not gonna die. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Go. This is annoying, man. I'm just not. Oh, wow, it's just right here. Oh, what? Oh, get off the evil water. Forgot you can't grapple it this much today. Probably get up there though. Do a lot less damage in the air than on the ground. supposed to mean anything. What do I do? I should upgrade my stuff. Those things. So I need to try this one. I don't think I can go that way yet. I should go down like this. Wait, I should just sit on the bench. What am I doing? Wow, this upgrades some stuff, I suppose. Oh, I can upgrade this. No, I can't. This one's gonna be good, I just haven't used it. Go. Wait, I had the wrong. Oh, no, I'm chilling. Yeah, it's actually good, I knew it. Oh. Dead yet. Okay. In the water? Oh shit. now. Alright, girl. That's my issue there. This is stupid. I should do something. Okay. I can't do this yet, so I'm so bad. So that was good. What's that? Oh, it's just an achievement for the one. Well, I can't do shit here. I think I went the wrong way. Maybe not. So I found it where to go. I think that's possible. No idea how I did. That's insane. There we go. Down. I feel like you go into this thing that we can't. Straight. I'm just gonna go straight. It simply definitely wants to go straight. Thank you. Damn you, game. Oh, hey, one of these guys. I could upgrade them. I can upgrade three even. That one. Off is better. Set them. Oh my, what the hell? I didn't even realize that was an attack. Okay, that's bullshit. Let's get back into it. I thought he just was like spitting on the floor, like, someone keep getting hit by it. Works too. Mm-hmm. good. I'm too good at hitting people through the walls. What did that do, though? I didn't mean to do that. These guys are always putting the worst possible spots. Like, you can just kill them through the wall every time. Like this. Like, I was that close to running out, but... This is like a secret. No, we're just in the water. Rooms. Oops, it's from the yap room. Failing to get into it. It's insane, I didn't see. Yeah, okay. That's why. Yeah, we're underwater now. There's a boss or something. Yeah, here it is. Here's a boss. I'm gonna hit him. Dude, I dodge him and it still hits me, so it sucks. At least make him bigger. I don't know. Make the hitbox way bigger than the stupid guy. I can't tell. It doesn't look like it's gonna hit you. Dude. That's really hard. I just need to stop throwing. And also, he's a lot of health. As far as I'm not getting hit, oh, it's too late. It's not getting hit by that attack before when I dodged him, so I don't really do anyone. I'll just not hit him as much, but it's so long. Don't know where to dash. Dash forward, I die. Dash backwards, I die. I guess I just back up and spam stupid spells. I'll do it this time, I'll just throw. Too impatient. I try to speed run him. This is stupid. That's pretty good. Yeah, I'm trying. No, that sucks. Oh, it's primary. Doesn't do anything. So, oh, let's see this. This sucks, actually. sleep is good. There's a way to get up this roof, but I can't. Where am I? Already inside. It actually does pretty small damage. Yo. You need to pick up your Skylanders stuff, please.